If you're experiencing a low or no voltage condition with the generator, verify that the engine speed is set correctly. Using a tachometer, check the engine speed with no electrical loads connected. Engine speed at no load should be 3,750 RPM plus or minus 100 RPM. Adjust engine speed if necessary and proceed with testing.